Quite an impressive zoom, I think you'll find. Also considering the fact that you can actually use the zoom while you're filming. One of the few digital cameras you're able to do that on. It takes a little while to snap into focus when you're using the zoom, but I suppose that's to be expected.